here today to talk about this thing called smut. I love the word smut. It means pornography, and that's a mighty big word. But I'm here to tell you, there's something worse. Censorship. An attitude of total repressiveness. Take Playboy off the show. Ban rock and roll. So when you hear that preacher from Lynchburg, you know the one. Reverend Jerry, very uptight. Instead of listening to him talk about neoliberal communist-inspired flat of smut that threatens the holiest of holy lands, tell him to stick it up his ass. And if the censors want to read your mind, get nasty.
Thank you.